Right, so it's behind the scenes of the horror film After Dark. I've got Stephen, I've got Connor, I've got Connor on camera, and we've got Tom, I think that's his name. Is that his name?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
We've got Tom
acting,
and then we've got Connor on camera, and then we've just got Stephen
just there,
the second three.
Well, we actually put this on the block.
Yeah,
we are. Unlucky Stephen, mate.
great start. Right.
Where do you want to be standing for it?
I don't know.
Do you have a preference?
No.
Right. That seems like a good spot. Maybe if you go a little further back to under the shelter. Yeah, that's good.
There you go.
Yeah, so we'll just do like, I'll show you what I'm doing.
Okay.
So basically, I pan from over there, and then Tom stops here, and then I do a pan shot of Connor on the floor, and later on we could do like a pan shot of Hang on. Right. Go. Right, basically you're just doing the same scene that you've just done, but it's from a different shot, okay? Right, hang on.
I need to get in position.
Yeah, I need to focus this as well. Right, are you ready?
Yeah.
Right, 3, 2, 1, now. Thank you. one now.
Yeah, I'm filming. Right, 3, 2, 1, act.
Is that any better?
Yeah, that sounds much better.
Right, 3, 2, 1.
Go.
Go.
One act. One now.